British guy who like fled to Scotland and pretended to be a British guy called Arthur Knight to escape rape charges.
What?
Yeah. Like going to the UK and calling yourself Arthur Knight is like fleeing to the US and saying your name's Abraham Freedom. Like.